The band's next selection pays tribute to the British rock band Radiohead with one of their all-time hits. Celebrating the 30th anniversary of its release, please enjoy the Marching Royal Dukes rendition of one of the 90s most iconic alternative rock ballads. Here is Creep. The Marching Royal Dukes' final tribute tonight is a celebration of the musical and cultural icon, Tina Turner. Originally written for the band Creedence Clearwater Revival, Proud Mary has been covered many times over the decades, but the best-known version belongs to the Queen of Rock and Roll. The band concludes their program tonight with Proud Mary and some of John Williams' favorite movie themes. much-awaited encore, we invite all of our band parents, family, friends, and alumni who are here tonight to join us on the field afterward to be part of our traditional game day corral and dismissal. And now, would you like to hear one more? Would you like to hear one more? Guys, I know it was a long game. Let's try that one more time. Would you like to hear one more? Much better. Please join the MRDs in one of their favorite traditions, featuring the MRD trombone and trumpet sections, the MRD color guard, and JMU Dukettes. Here is Bill Chase's Get It On!
Everybody score!